I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
They'll have a harder time hitting a moving target.
Keep that ram moving! Push for the gate!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And help. We were deep in enemy territory. There's no way home but forward.
Reach the crew! Thank you. can't take much of that.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't
Do not fall back!
In the first place.
Burn everything down!
It was only my first time sacking the fortress. I did
yes,
it well.
Keep fighting! Yeah.
What are we doing here?
People do not need to suffer. The only way. You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath. To fight for peace.
So did you. All of you.